Hi, this is Harbir Singh, live at CES 2019 at the Digital Health Summit Studio. We're here today with Francesca Dubsky of Hairmax. So great to have you here.
Hi, nice to meet you. Nice to be here.
So tell us a little bit more about Hairmax.
Hairmax is the leader in laser hair growth. So we have brought laser hair growth technology into the homes of men and women all over the world. What our devices are, they are FDA cleared, clinically proven home use devices to help reverse thinning hair and help grow in thicker, fuller, healthier hair.
Wow. So how big is the hair loss problem in our country?
Hair loss is actually a very big problem. Over 80 million men and women in the U.S. alone are suffering from hereditary hair loss. More common in men, 50 million men. Over 30 million women, however, also suffer from female pattern hair loss. So it's a big issue. Most people do think of it as a man's problem, but when a woman is losing her hair, it's pretty devastating, and she's really looking for a solution to that, to solve that problem.
It's interesting. Male pattern hair loss, as we typically know, is at the top of the head. Where's female pattern hair loss?
So, as you said, typical male pattern hair loss is the back of the head, the bald spot developing in the back, or maybe even a receding hairline. Mm-hmm. So, for women, women will see overall thinning on their scalp. They will see maybe their part line getting wider, and they will also see the hair thinning in the temple area. One of the frequent phone calls we get in our office are women who say when they were 25 or 30 had big, thick ponytails. Mm-hmm. And now that maybe they're over 40 or over 50, that ponytail is getting thinner and thinner and thinner. And they're pretty desperate to get that hair back.
Interesting. So what kind of results can we expect from the laser treatments? So,
yeah, the results are fantastic. Our devices have gone through 7 clinical studies with 460 men and women. And these were widespread studies. They were done at Cleveland Clinic, University of Miami, University of Minnesota, by top leaders in the field of hair loss and hair restorations. And in those studies, we've shown over a 90% success rate in both men and women, with an average increase in hair count of 129 new hairs per square inch on the head.
Wow.
So that's literally thousands of new hairs growing. The study showed zeroed in on the follicles. So we took photos of the follicles before the treatment and then after 26 weeks. And you will see from one follicle that had a very thin, wispy, dying hair, that hair that has grown in thicker and fuller. You'll see a follicle that had one hair, now it's coming out with 2 and 3 hairs. So you're seeing a huge increase in the density and fullness of the hair.
So how often do people have to use these products in order to get these results?
Well, I'm glad you asked that. You do need to use the device. It's used every other day. And then depending on the device, anywhere from 15 minutes, like with the regrow cap, you're going to use 15 minutes every other day. But the fastest treatment by far is with our laser band 82. And this device is the fastest treatment on the market. The treatment time is 90 seconds every other day. You can use it longer. You can use it up to 2 minutes per area. But if you want to do a quick treatment, it would be 90 seconds. 30 in the front, 30 in the middle, and 30 on the back of the head.
Wow. That's fantastic. It's been a pleasure having you here, Francesca. Thank you so much for showing us those technologies and fixing the hair loss problem in this country.
Yeah. Well, we're here to solve hair loss, one hair at a time.
This is Harbir Singh live at CES 2019 at the Digital Health Summit Studio, sponsored by Living in Digital Times. Yeah.